Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emergency 5 Wuppertal Modification today, and not to be befelled for once, because, well, I want to keep it interesting. And okay, gonna start with that, do we? Well, normal engine.
Go. Aye, aye, sir.
Probably gonna come from here, if I would have to guess. Yep. There he goes. Maybe. I don't know, a lot of people ask me, hey, what do you like better? Do you like Wuppertal better? Do you like Bieberfelde better? And to be honest with you, they are both great. There is things that I prefer the way that Wuppertal does it, and there's things that I prefer the way Bieberfelde does it. And it's difficult to say what I like better, because I think they are both great in their own field. They are from different teams, so there are different solutions to different problems, and you have to appreciate that for what it is.
Yes.
Plus, I have a terrible, terrible, terrible time to pick favorites, as you guys know. But yeah, what I like, for example, what I like on Bieberfelde is the fact that the firefighters... what are you doing? Yeah, I could have told you that that's not gonna work.
All right.
Oh, good.
Yes.
Well,
can
awesome.
Do. What's up?
Okay. There. Don't feel obligated to help at all.
Count me in.
Rock that old hose here.
Got it.
Oh yeah, by the time you are up there, this might actually almost go up in flames. That's wonderful. but yeah, that all beams that. Oh, good. Now it's starting down here.
Await orders.
Do me a favor. Got
okay.
A extinguisher. Quickly. Come on, get some water on this. But yeah, SCBA is something that I definitely prefer from Bieberfelde. That being said, I heard that Wuppertal has on some engines now SCBA as well. I just don't know how to activate it, or maybe I have to update. That could be too. That being said, though, what I like about Wuppertal better than I like Bieberfelde is the fact that I can send police cars, which, by the way, I will do right now. I can send police cars on patrol. I don't have that option with...
Okay.
I don't have that option with... Oh, sorry, in Wuppertal I can send police cars on patrol. I do not have that option on Bieberfelde. Then again, I prefer the fact that I can put the barriers up in Bieberfelde that I cannot put up in Wuppertal. So it's really, as I said, you can't really make out a winner or loser on this one. I think we are all winners for the fact that we have those mods to play with. And... say that one is better than the other, I think, is not doing either of them justice.
Got it.
A person has collapsed.
Got it.
Need to be treated and taken to the hospital.
Consider it done.
Alcohol poisoning, that's always fun. Alright. So, we're gonna send an ambulance.
Right,
that light, it is red. Alrighty. What's happening here? Are they still putting together or cleaning up their stuff? It looks like it. Yep, sure do. All right. Treat casualties with medical professionals. The medical professionals are on the way.
Yes, right away.
Do your thing. And what do you know? Alcohol poisoning. Just like they told us. Woohoo! You know what? Just for the sake of traffic flow.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Oh, and here I thought you could just get past us, but nope, you can't, apparently. Alright, he is ready for transport.
Aye, aye, sir.
And if I would have to guess, then I would say...
A large fire has broken out in a multi-story building. Several people are trapped inside. And there are reports of casualties. Extinguish the fires
so
and rescue the
there is no
people.
Exposure to this side. That is not a problem. There's no real exposure to this side either. It could spread in on this way, but since it's a large building, we are going to respond heavy. Right. Heavy. And I'm gonna lock down the roads leading up to this fire quite extensively. And large scale. Simply because we don't want any unit or any vehicles to get into the area of operation at this point. Oh, good. There you go. Perfect.
Await me in. Yes? Understood. Yes? Count me in.
There we go, perfect. Thank you. Yeah, I can see here.
Yes.
The fire. We are going to send
aye aye, sir.
I'm probably gonna cut everything down here around it.
Can do.
But so far it's still in the process here of flaring really up, so see, in this stuff, this is the kind of stuff that's gonna be a problem.
Yes. Consider it done. Yes. Okay.
So I need two of you.
Yes, sir. I'm ready.
And that is also the reason why I am deploying this many units.
Right. What's up?
I need you, please, to come over here. I think the police has this all locked down. Yes. Okay, this road is locked down. This road is locked down. Perfect. And this road should be locked down as well as it is. Perfect. So there's really nothing anymore here to do for us except for...
What's up?
We're starting to...
Can do. What's up?
Um,
yes. Okay.
You can start.
Yes, okay.
Await orders. You can start. Yeah, see those. I knew that those gonna go up in flames. So before these do the same thing, we are going to get units in here, out here, all around. All right. Do hope that our ambulances are now here by now. They are. Wonderful. Second one anyway. The third one is still in the process of going towards the scene.
I'm ready. Understood.
So apparently there's three people that have been injured.
What's up? I'm on it. Await orders. Await orders. Got it. What's up?
We got everybody out of the building. At
yes.
this point.
Okay.
What is going on here?
Yes. Okay. Consider it done. What's up?
And the third unit just arrived. How are we doing here?
What's up?
Alright, that is actually good. It means we are making progress.
Await orders. Yes. All right.
Yeah, see, I don't know if you guys remember this, but I always talk about the exposure and whatnot. And with those trees, that is a heat exposure that is absolutely crazy. It will always ignite this again and makes the efforts here from our units. Pretty much, yeah.
I'm ready.
Useless.
Got it. Await orders. Consider
we are going to hook. Oh yeah, darn. Might have to hook a second line to this truck here because. Oh.
I'm ready.
I just realized that we don't even have a line hooked up here yet.
What's up?
That is not good. All right, gentlemen.
Got it. I'm ready. Okay.
Have at her.
Yes. Got it. Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Okay.
No water. Okay. Hydrant is coming. Oh, water is coming. There we go. Water is going. All right. Well, this actually works a lot nicer than I was hoping for.
Understood.
As you can see, they only have minor injuries, lacerations to body and head, and this one as well. But that's good.
What's up?
I would like to get this here taken care of for too long. I am actually going to
right
cut
away.
This down and cut
Await
also
orders.
This tree
yes,
down
sir.
Here. Just to make sure that we don't have all of a sudden the fire spread more than it should. But I am pretty sure we're gonna get this under control here.
What's up? Aye aye, sir.
So I am going to hook up the water supply to the ladder.
I'm on it.
I do believe we have the house now under control. They are just going to extinguish the assets back here. Alcohol poisoning, on the other hand, we can just send him away at this point. And then we can also start
await orders.
Moving.
I'm ready. No problem. Yes. Okay. Aye, aye, sir. Await orders. Yes, sir.
We can also move the people here. Alright. Progress, my friends. Progress. That's what I like to see. Always nice to see. Oh yeah, that's another nice thing about Wuppertal is the camera that you have available. Would be a nice addition to Bieberfelde, but then again... Okay, he's going to the hospital, go on code. I do believe this is all good here.
Aye, aye, sir. Yes? Okay. Count me in. Yes. Right away.
Go. And we'll see. If I would have to guess, they are probably taking them. They are probably taking them just routine. But we will see that in about 2 minutes. That's what I thought. Well, friends, you can see the fire is out. We are in a process of moving the last casualties here off the scene. And with that, I think this will do it for this episode. If you enjoyed the episode, please hit that like button. Consider subscribing if you haven't done so already. And until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.